The months of speculation are finally over, as all focus is now on two debutants. What impact can they have at their respective new clubs? Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. Hello, everyone. Great to be with you from the West Coast, specifically Dignity Health Sports Park here in Southern California. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. Now it's time to see whether this initial fitness training and development of tactics has been successful. Will there be any change of formations? These games are great to assess how these teams are evolving.
Bruno Fernandes! And a goal! Not bad for starters! They take an early lead! So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Casemiro. Fred. Ronaldo. Chance to play it in. And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But what can he produce from here? Ronaldo! And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Goal. On they go again, and United beginning to run away with this. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Martial. And Fred winkling possession away from the opposition. Muriel. Magnificent defending. Anthony. Ronaldo. Can he put it in? Oh, good work by the keeper. Cleared away comprehensively. Now, who can he play it to? In position. Lookman. Lookman. Just needs to resolve the danger. And it goes down as a missed opportunity from there. Anthony. And he's given us away. Oh, lovely incisive pass. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Gives it a go. Oh, he saved it well. Who can they pick out? Martial. Lindelof. Can he put it away? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. And this situation could be dangerous. And offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Well, no stopping him. And he's in. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Ronaldo. Well, he's in with a chance. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let-up here.
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. Ticks nil. Muriel. And intercepts again.
Well, there it is. United have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Yes, it's going to plan, and they might be able to carve out another chance. And it's teed up for Ronaldo! Safe pair of hands, did his job. Mario Pašalić. Malinovsky. Opportunity! Blocking it! Oh, did so well to deny him. Danger averted. Muriel. Well read to win possession back. Throw in to Manchester United. Here's a change for Manchester United. The months of preparation are finally over. Both sets of fans full of optimism as they look ahead to the new season. But who will come out on top today? And a warm welcome from a venue that really oozes football history. I'm talking, of course, about the San Siro in Milan. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And there are few better days on the football calendar than opening day in Serie A. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Great to be at the home of the champions. Can they do it again? Well, they're certainly my favourites. This should be another good season for the team.
And here's how Milan will line up. Teo Hernandez starts with Davide Calabria in the fullback positions, and the starting role in attack is handed to Cristiano Ronaldo. And new developments in the Salernitana match. Alex Scott has the information for us.
It's a goal for Salernitana. They've scored the opener here with 3 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Alexis Salamakers. Good pass. Ronaldo. Now they've lost it. Quite a lot of discussion about him prior to this game. Well, a new signing, making his debut. Big day for him. Always the case, isn't it, Stuart?
Well, you're absolutely right, Derek. I think the manager is right to start him. Get him involved straight away. He's a quality player, we know that.
Mario Pašalić. Good tackle. Just failing to hit the target with his pass. And it'll be a throw-in. Diaz. Return to Ronaldo. And the keeper more than equal to it. Played over. And it still could be dangerous. Ronaldo. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And that is defending of the highest order. Well, possibilities in the centre. Calabria. Gives it a go. Terrific block. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Playing it in. And a goal! The first in the derby goes to the Rossoneri. Amazing scenes. Breathtaking stuff. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Malinovsky. Luis Muriel. It's with Deron. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. And a chance to level it. Oh, did so well to deny him. Let's see about the delivery. He got a good palm on it. Well, let's see if something comes of this. And they could do damage. Oh, yes! Dispatching it with aplomb. Wonderful goal. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Martin Deron, Luis Muriel, here's Ademola Lookman, it's with Deron, Lookman, and he was in the right place to intercept. Brahim. Lookman. Muriel. Here's Malinovsky. Oh, great defending.
Well, Milan haven't bossed the possession, as you can see, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Ronaldo. Bennacer. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Malinovsky. Can he play it in? Muriel. And that pass could be troublesome. And it goes to reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next?
Calabria. Kea has it. Alexis Salamakers. And can they make one of these passes count? Clean challenge. Luis Muriel. Martin Deron. And it's a quality pass. Using his physical strength to shield it. Kopmeiners. Can he take the chance? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Salamakers. It's with Pašalić. Well, not the pass he had in mind. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Martin Deron. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at the San Siro. And now they get the ball rolling. Well, Milan in front after the first 45 minutes, but a long way from being decided. Maneuver on the wing. Magnificent defending. Mele. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Well, this news now confirmed as far as Inter are concerned. They've got their man, Stuart.
Yes, it's an exciting move for him, and hopefully we'll now see the best of him. But he'll need to settle in quickly to win over the fans. The move suits everybody, I think.
Firing it towards goal, and blocked for now.
Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
Kopmeiners. Ivan Rakitic.
Luis Muriel. Well, a good tackle. Ronaldo striding forward with confidence.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And never in any doubt from the keeper. Well, one of the best leagues in the world, Serie A, and action from it coming up live here on EA TV. It's Milan,
and they'll be facing Cremonese.
Well, he keeps going. Giving it a try. No way through. Breaking at pace. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Over it comes. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Ronaldo. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Really important tackle.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to
start... they could be in here, Stuart. That is a tackle and a half. And a goal update to bring you from the Salernitana game. Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Salernitana. The goalkeeper has spilled it back into the danger area and he is there to slot the ball into the back of the net nicely. They've pulled one back and now trail by one with 65 minutes played.
Alex with the info as ever. Ronaldo, determined defending. We have a plethora of live matches coming up for you here on EA TV. This one, I think, might pique your curiosity.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
And time for the change now. And he's won the ball. Excellent vision. Ronaldo, the supporters want to see him have a go, and foiled only by the crossbar. Benacer, well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't.
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
And now, passing it through. Well, there it is. Can you believe this? From two down, they now find themselves level. Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. Milan still on the attack in the game's waning moments. Still level. Not showing good patience. Ronaldo must take the lead here. Vital intervention. Rebic, Ronaldo, another block, Ronaldo, and Ronaldo takes on the shot, and a goal, late derby drama as Milan take the lead.
Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great bit of skill. No wonder he's pleased with himself.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Davide Zappacosta. Well, in the closing phase here, and it's going Milan's way, Stuart.
Well, it's been great entertainment, and we've seen some excellent attacking football. But overall, I think they've been the better team. They've certainly had the greater cutting edge. Now they just need to see this out in the final few moments.
And the substitution will occur now. Rakitic. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Junior Messias. It's with Lorenzi. He got in the way of that cross. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Can they take advantage of the situation? Muriel. Could cross it in here. And still trying to get the shot off. Well, nothing productive, really. And the referee says that is all for today. Well, no surprise to see who our cameras are focused on. All the hype and transfer drama aside, what did you make of his performance today?
Well, that's a great start for him. He scored and put in a good performance. He'll be really pleased with himself today.